Hey, Corner Crew, it is Christina and Cindy with Adaptive Equipment and Caregiving Corner, where we make videos and educate people on how to stay safe at home. We show caregivers, we provide tips and tricks to caregivers to show them how to care for their loved one, not only take care of them safely, but take care of themselves safely. And Cindy is a physical therapist. I am a speech therapist. And we have, we're on all kinds of social media. We are on YouTube, and we would love for you to go over there. If you like what you're seeing, if you find our content helpful, go to our YouTube channel, Adaptive Equipment Corner, and like, subscribe, and share. If you know anybody that might use this information or they might find it helpful, send it to them, share it with them.
Subscribe, it's free.
That's right, it is free, and you can be a member of the Corner Crew.
That's right.
Awesome. So today we're gonna be talking about 5 tips to prepare for knee surgery.
Yes.
That's a big one. So we know a few people now that are have had knee surgery.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, your dad's had knee surgery. Lots. Besides the clients that we've had.
Besides the clients. That's exactly right. And so this is, we feel like this can be really helpful for people to have these tips before you go have your knee surgery to get ready for it, right? So kind of prepare, right?
Yes, prepare.